So the main part of the granite looks like this. And then there's an enclave or inclusion of another type of magma in here. There's an inclusion right here.